That's right.
Yeah. Absolutely. I like what you're saying. Okay. Now there's this syndrome that a friend of mine talks about. He calls it the chase up syndrome.
Okay.
You're chasing up trade partners. Where's my stuff? What's going on? Materials, where's the labor? Mm-hmm. That chase up happens at the beginning of a project to a large degree. Or let's compare two projects. One is done the lean way,
mm-hmm.
and one is done the traditional way.
Mm-hmm.
And in the traditional way, there's a lot of chase up going on by the GC,
mm-hmm.
following up with 15 different trades. What percentage of your day is spent chasing up others?
So I would say it's probably decreased about 40%. You still have to do that stuff because some trades are, you know, harder to get that stuff from. But I think what we've taken our approach is an onboarding process, right? Instead of doing it one at a time and chasing up multiple trees, we say, hey, we're gonna go around, circle around this one tree, and these are the things that we need to do, and this is how we're gonna do it, and these are the things you should expect as you come on the job site, and creating an environment where they can ask all the questions they have, and they're also able to ask questions with others in the room, right? And so that they may not even know that they need to ask that question, but somebody else asks that question, and then it creates a shared mind, right? And now we're able to attack and get done things done much quicker than we typically would. We'll